Here is an easy skill to learn in 2024, and that is fixing your credit. And I don't care if you're talking from average credit to very poor credit, you can make big changes in your credit this year. What you're going to do is do two things. You are going to dispute and try to remove as much old, outdated, inaccurate, and derogatory information from your credit reports. And you're going to do that by disputing them, sending dispute letters to the credit bureaus. The second thing you're going to do is you're going to lower your credit card utilization below 10%. And you're going to do that by paying down your balances below 10% of your limit or increasing your credit limits using some very important strategies. I know what you're thinking. That doesn't sound very easy. But to simplify the process, I have a do-it-yourself credit repair training online that you can use at your leisure and follow step by step. It even provides the forms that you need to do the proper disputes. Does it work? Check this out.
One thing that stood out to me is for my journey is my credit, so far to my credit system. I've never had a score over 620. Started out with a 585, and now I'm at a 734 and continue to build. So that's one of the biggest things that stood out under my journey so far.
Now, who needs to learn this easy skill? Let me know in the comments.